Hi girls, how are you? Welcome to my channel Culinary Classics. Today I will teach you how to make the rawani, and it will be delicious, soft and fluffy. Also suitable length, not so small or so big length. And also you can make it to drink it with a cup of tea or something like this. Now continue the video to see how we will make it after the intro break. Now I will show you the ingredients. Here I will need for 1 cup of flour and 1 cup of semolina, 1 cup of coconut and 1 big spoon of baking powder. Also for 1 cup of milk, 1 cup of vegetable oil, 1 cup of sugar and 3 eggs. I will need also for a spoon of vanilla and 1 big spoon of orange tang. If you don't have the orange tang, you can use the milk, but you will make it half. Half milk and half orange juice. Now I will add all the ingredients in the mixer except the flour and the semolina baking powder and the coconut. After I will mix them, I will tell you what we will make with the other ingredients. And while you finish the video and you have any difficulty, you can write it in the comments and I will answer you. And here after I add all the ingredients, I will start to mix them. Now I will mix all the ingredients in the mixer and I will come back after I finish. And here after I finish mixing the other ingredients in the mixer, I will start to mix the flour, semolina, coconut and the baking powder together very well. Then I will start to add the mixture that I make it on them, and I will stir very well till I get a mixture like the cake mixture. And here I will start to add the mixture that I will make it, and I will stir it till I get the mixture like the cake mixture. If you like my videos and you are getting enjoyment in them, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share for the video, and wait me in Eid al-Adha's videos. I will make for you the karakish for Eid al-Adha's breakfast and 3 different DIYs for the gifts that you are making it and give it for the children. And here you can see I finished the mixture that I will make it, and I will add it now in the cake tray, the normal cake tray, and now I will enter it in the oven and I will make it like I'm making a normal cake, high heat, and I will open the oven from up and down as you are making the normal cake. There is no difference in baking this rawani and the cake. Now I will enter the rawani in the oven, and while the rawani is getting ready, we will make the rawani sherbet. Now I will enter it in the oven and we will go now to make the sherbet. Now I will start to make it. I will need for 1 cup of sugar and 1 cup of water, and after I add them, I will work up of the oven, not in the oven, up of the oven on high heat, and I will stir till I get something like the water, and now you can see in the video. Here I have the sherbet start to get ready, and you can see it's like the water, but I will not add anything, only sugar and water. Now I close the fire on it and I will leave it to get warm, so when I take the rawani out, it will be hot and the sherbet will be warm. Now you can see I take the rawani and test it with a wooden stick, and it's ready. Now I will start to add the sherbet. You can see the sherbet will be warm and the rawani will be hot. Now I will add the sherbet and I will cover it with foil paper till 2 minutes, so the sherbet will not make sugar on the rawani. Then I will show you the result. And here I have the rawani, and you can see there is no sugar up of it because I covered with the foil paper till 2 minutes, so the sherbet didn't make any sugar up of the rawani. Now I will take a piece from the rawani and I will show you how it's and the length, it's suitable length. Now you can see in the video. And here I finished the rawani. You can see, and when you make it, you feel that it's very delicious and it's more better than the cake. For me, it's more tasty and delicious than the cake, and you can see suitable length, not big or small. And also you can make it and you can eat it with a cup of tea or cup of coffee. It will be tasty with them. Now don't forget to try, subscribe to my channel, share the video and like also for it, write your comment, and now bye, see you in the next video.